I remember my family first meeting her and being incredibly impressed. Some of them didn't quite know what to do with themselves. Because I think they were surprised. Maybe surprised that a ginger could land such a beautiful woman and such an intelligent woman. But the fact that I was dating an American actress was probably what clouded their judgment more than anything else at the beginning. Oh, she's an American actress, this won't last.
The actress thing was the biggest problem. Funny enough, there is a big idea of what that looks like from the UK standpoint. Hollywood, and it's just very easy for them to typecast that.
I got 15 of those electric candles.
Oh my God, Jess, it's happening. Oh my God, he told me not to peek.
Of course I got down one knee. Of course I did.
I was down on one knee and I was just like, yes, you're so joyful and excited.
I do. And when she told me, we're on the phone and she says, and I started whispering, oh my God. She says, you can't tell it. And so it was from the beginning, it was very sort of, oh my God, nobody can, you know. Mm-hmm. And I remember when I first met him too. You know, he was just like 6'1", handsome man with red hair.
Finally, the second son of Diana got hitched. Hooray.